Like the trains here behind you, that was the scale to be in for probably from the 40s into the 60s in this train.
The O scale's getting so expensive too.
Well, you know, one of these locomotives is $300. Gentlemen, sit down over here.
Uh-huh.
You can't see it before.
Yeah.